Dan Paladin here, bringing you another episode of the Mortgage Morsel. Bringing it to you from my car. It's been a while. This week I just wanted to quickly touch on how you can get offers accepted by some simple tactics. I just got an offer accepted that was only 5% down and probably 50 grand less than competing offers and others that were at least 20% down. And I did get a call from the listing side. So that was a big help. Went through the scenario about the borrowers and all that. The borrower also put together their own letter to the listing side to tell their story of who they are as a family. And of course, the agent, obviously held their end up. So it's kind of a team effort to get that offer accepted from, again, put an emotional tie to with the information about the buying family. Mine obviously is on the financial side, resting and assured that 20% down or 5% down, they're still alone, you know. So got it done. And so the buyers are really excited after shopping for 6 months and getting beat out. So just wanted to remind you that there's other tactics that can be used. And a great one is, if you got the deal with me, make sure that I get a phone call from the other side. I'll gladly reach out as well. And that's it. And to my realtor referral partners, remember, if you're working, I'm working. And I'll see you next time on the Mortgage Morsel.